Perfect. Take some brown sugar, sprinkle that on top into each one of our potatoes. And then we're gonna add some chopped pecans. Now we're gonna take some ground cinnamon and we're just gonna sprinkle some of that. So this is gonna be yummy. We've got our oven preheated to 425 degrees and we're gonna bake these for about an hour. And then we're gonna add one more ingredient, some marshmallows.
Look at that.
And then we're gonna melt that in the microwave.
Here we go, butter.
Perfect, we're gonna take a whole stick of butter. Now we're gonna melt that in the microwave. And you're gonna just pour that melted butter right on top of our pan. Spread it out so that it really covers the entire pan. You need to add more butter, you can. Now I'm gonna sprinkle some brown sugar right on top of our pan. I'm just kind of eyeballing it. Are y'all like me and you're an eyeballer too, or do you like exact measurements? Now we're gonna take some chopped pecans and just sprinkle those right on top of our brown sugar and butter. All of the good things. Now we're gonna take those silver dollar sweet potatoes and we're gonna just push them down into our brown sugar, pecan, and butter mixture. Now, the idea is these will bake into this mixture and hopefully we'll get some of that encrusted onto it. But you can just mix them up so that they are infused with all of the flavors. Now, have you ever tried those Japanese sweet potatoes? These are the kind of sweet potatoes that I'm used to. In fact, I'm actually from a town very close to the sweet potato capital of the world. I should have a plaque that says that. I am from the sweet potato capital of the world. I'm from a little town in Mississippi, and we grew up eating sweet potatoes like this. Where are y'all from? Let me know in the comments, because we do love to hear from you. My husband behind the camera there, he's from Wisconsin. Did you eat sweet potatoes a lot growing up, or was that just me?
I love sweet potatoes, yeah.
You didn't? Those Japanese ones, though.
No.
The Japanese ones in the first recipe will be the first time that we have tried those.
Yeah.
But this is going to be delicious. That's also going to go into our oven. Once again, set to 425 degrees. And it's gonna be baking for about 45 minutes. All right, our sweet potatoes have been baking now for about 45 minutes. And in the last few minutes, we're gonna add some marshmallows on top. They're already nice and soft. They smell delicious. It's a little bit of some caramelization happening with the brown sugar. And now I'm just gonna take some mini marshmallows and add those to each one of these. Careful not to burn yourself. And we did allow it to cool just a bit so that we could handle it properly. Now we're gonna toast up those marshmallows in the last few minutes, and then it's time to taste test. All right, y'all, our experimental sweet potato recipe is ready for the taste test. Now take a look at what we've got here. All of the brown sugar really caramelized, which is good, but it ended up toasting a little bit too much over here. I think I cooked it too long, to be quite honest. I would recommend using some foil over the top. That would help too. But here's what we're going for. We're just gonna get underneath there with our scoop. And then we're just gonna scoop it on top just like that. And now look at that. Doesn't that look good? We've got some crispy caramelized pecans with that brown sugar. Our sweet potatoes are nice and soft. I'm just gonna dig right in.
Is it good? All right, let me try one.
I will admit, I was a bit skeptical with this one, but this ended up being a winner for sure. Kyle, you're gonna like it too.
All right, here we go.
Try that.
Let me try that. Oops.
It's good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
This is better than just a straight regular baked potato because the fact that the brown sugar is nice and crispy and caramelized with the nuts, it adds something to it. Y'all have to try this, but you need to add some foil to the top just to keep that brown sugar from cooking too quickly. Okay, I think it's time to get the other ones out. Our marshmallows are toasted. I can't wait to try these. It means it's time to taste test. Wow. Oh my goodness. Look at how good that looks.
Look at that. Yeah.
I can't wait to try this. I've got a big old spoon. I think I'm just going to scoop it right out. Now, okay. Just to recap what we have in here, we have these Japanese sweet potatoes. And you can see the skin starting to peel off, which means they are cooked perfectly. It ended up being 45 minutes and they were fine. We also put some butter and some brown sugar, some cinnamon, some pecans, and also those marshmallows on top. All right, I think I'm gonna have you hold that for me.
All right, I'll hold that.
Let's see if I can just get in there. Oh, it's gonna come right out nicely. Boom. Wow. And then just get your syrup, the brown sugar that's melted with the nuts, all of the good things that you want in one. This turned out even better than I thought. Kyle, are you gonna try this?
I'm coming.
I love sweet potatoes, y'all. And you know they're good for you. They are full of fiber and vitamins. So this is a healthy treat. Healthy doesn't mean, so is this, okay, is this still healthy?
This is diet food?
I didn't say diet food. You tell me in the comments. Is something that is normally healthy still healthy if you add things to it that are not healthy? Do the sugary things cancel out the healthy part? You let me know what you think on that.
All right, let's try
it. An optimist.
I see it.
Okay.
You're going to have to cut that in half.
No, it's, okay. Look, oh, it just comes right apart. Out. All right. Get your marshmallow and your nuts. Do you want the first bite?
Sure.
Okay. All right. It comes right out. What do we think? How does it? I heard that these kinds of sweet potatoes kind of taste like a fluffy cake almost.
Mm, yeah. It's definitely a different taste than a regular sweet potato, but it's good.
Wow.
You could use regular sweet potato with this,
you
right?
You could use regular sweet potato. I chose the Japanese. I love these. It's nice and fluffy. That's a good way to describe it. Hold the.
All right. I got the plate.
I'm going to get a little bit with the marshmallows too. Nice and steamy. Okay, do you want that?
I thought that was my bite. Oh my, wow.
They're good, aren't they? Mm-hmm. I think this is a winner. Y'all let me know what you think of this and if you would try it.
Three, two.